the ashtrays and scraping gum off the shoes. You can eat it, that's right. There's room for improvement. There's room for promotion. Yep. All you have to do is stay clean, make the customers feel comfortable, and for God's sake, don't scare anyone. We don't want another incident like that daycare center.
You can count on me, sir.
You're right, Dan. You do a good little hunchback and you can find your post up. We'll be back later to check on you.
Aye, Captain. Yeah. You are a handsome devil, aren't you? Why don't you touch you with this hump? Hello there. Do you work here too? My name is Quasi Mojo. What's yours? Esmeralda. What a pretty name. Today is my first day in the bathroom. Yes, I like Mr. Talbot. He's such a nice man showing me around. What's that? Oh, I'm satisfied. He's full of what? Well, how would you know?
Oh, yes.
I shall call home. I impressed him on my first day. Oh, gotta go. First customer. Hello there.
Oh, hello. How are you?
I'm the bathroom attendant.
I'm sorry, you just startled me.
Then I'm just here in case you need anything.
I'm okay, thanks.
All right. A little tap?
No!
Alone?
Yeah.